This government falls, 2019. Can these things be reversed? Can the separate terrorists go back to jail? Can Aadhaar be? Can there be a hacker that completely viruses the whole thing so that it becomes unintelligible?